on the next episode of The Sicario Effect.
For the first time, I learned about the Oficina de Envigado.
Yeah.
Well, but see, I didn't know that. I had not read anything about it. I didn't know. And the irony was, I didn't learn anything about that in Colombia either. I learned when I came back. Is this what happened in the Medellin cartel?
Yeah, they learn a lot, you know, when after Pablo, everybody say that the narcos got more sophisticated or more educated. They were like a... Some of them were the sons of narcos.
Yeah.
So they went to, I don't know, Harvard or Yale or something like that.
Subscribe now on iTunes or wherever you get your podcasts.